What is a baby boomer manicure? I have all the details coming up next. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we're talking about the baby boomer manicure. I know, I had no idea what this was until it popped up after I was researching for a new style of manicure that I really wanted to make my signature. And I've been doing French manicures since high school, and I wanted something different with my dipped manicure. Now, if you don't know what a dipped manicure is, I did a video on it. I will link it below so you can kind of see it. But I'm gonna roll some film at the end of this video too so you can kind of see my whole baby boomer and manicure coming together. So what it is that this is very big with women in France and in Germany, and it dates back to the 1940s, hence the baby boomer name for this manicure. It's like an evolution of the French manicure, just meeting an ombre French. So it's gonna have either you can go in the pinks or more of the neutrals with the actual nail bed, and then it phases right into a beautiful white. So there's no like real line of demarcation. So it gives it an elegant, a very sophisticated, a very romantic look. I am so obsessed with this manicure. I don't think I'll ever go back to the French. Maybe I will. But I wanted to take you, of course, to the salon to show you how this little treatment, this beautiful manicure is done. So let's roll the film now. So here is my French manicure that I have all the time. It goes with everything. I love it. It's classic. So I went to a new salon and it was really beautiful. It had a waterfall on the wall. It was very clean, it had this beautiful sky on the ceiling, lush. Everything was lush about it. You can see the chandeliers, the towels were like perfectly like piled up into a pyramid. It was really beautiful. So it is going to be the same as I showed you with my dipped manicure on how they take it off. So she just filed a little bit and then she put the acetone on. I haven't had the bags before on my hand. So this is about 10, 15 minutes that I'm gonna sit with this just soaking off the dip. And then he takes a regular file, but I felt like it took more time. So he switched over to the electric file, taking off the remainder of the dip. My nails are not harmed by this. I haven't found that to be true, so I really enjoy this process. And then you'll see that he takes a little brush and dips it into the white powder, and then he applies it in a tapping motion. So this is gonna give you that gradient, that ombre look to the French, so you're not dipping it in just to an actual line, like a typical French. And I wanna mention too that these are my own powders. I bring all of my own supplies when I go to any salon or spa. And then he dips into the pink, the whole nail. So this is what you get. It's a beautiful, very romantic, very just really pretty and different. Now it is a little bit more pricey. This was $60, so I would suggest doing it for a special event, a wedding, a birthday. Maybe you just wanna treat yourself, but it is a little bit more because you can see it's a little bit more labor intensive, but I love the results. Just beautiful, will last me 3 weeks.